All right, here's the aftermath of the storms that we had yesterday. Come through here, hard rain and some thunder and lightning actually knocked over that 5 foot tall sunflower right there. Snapped it at the bottom, the base over here. Throw up, Petey. My buddy's getting sick over there. It was right over here. Where was that sunflower at? I thought over here. Huh? Oh yeah, here it is. It's just stuck right there. Wind blew it over. Because, you know, we just have these mild winds out here. Like 25 to 45 miles per hour. Yeah, it knocked over one of our tomato plants. It's getting bigger. See that one, how they're all laid down? I was going to bring twine out and I forgot it. So anyway, that... You see the flooding out here. Everything out here will blow up. It should blow up as far as, you know, growth wise. Alright, now with these.
Yeah, that sunflower right there.
Oh yeah, here's some multi sunflower. You can see the heads opening up on it.